Now, one thing I do want to bring up, because we mentioned it earlier, John Farnham, of course, came out this week and announced his retirement. How was that for you? I know you're a Farnsy fan.
He is the biggest living Australian legend there is. And for him to come back is so exciting for me. And that is with complete sincerity.
You really are a fan, aren't you?
I love John Farnham.
Well, I must admit, it gets you thinking, especially, Farnham came back and explained, his reasons for it. And it got me thinking, and maybe, what John did was right. Spending time with family and taking time out to reflect is very important. So I have decided to retire myself, effective immediately. I'm going to do all the things I've always wanted to do for ages, fishing, drinking, fighting, breeding ducks. I don't know, I haven't, worked it out. But I just want to say thank you for all your support over the years, and I wish you all the best. Take care, and for the last time, say hi to your mum for me. Thank you.
Announcement from Rove McManus.
Thank you. I've called you all here to officially announce that I'm coming out of retirement.
Thank you. Wow, Kelly. Just thank you.
Well, it was great, but I've decided there's still things I want to achieve in television, like finishing the show. So, now here's Pete Space!
I missed you.
Retirement was great. I loved retirement. Did some stuff.
Oh, no, you've kind of stacked on the weight since you've been gone.
I have, yeah.
Just, you've let yourself go.
Let myself go. Well, let's get